Now, how tall was that tree when we transplanted it? And it's a lot taller and still standing after three hurricanes in 13 months.